Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for the month of November 2023, and we'll be comparing that to the month of November last year. So looking at all sales, that's both freehold and condominium, interestingly enough, we had exactly the same number of homes trade hands in Barrhaven at 79. The average price is now almost $590,000, and that's a decline of almost 10% compared to November of last year. Breaking that down into freehold or residential compared to condo, so residential prices are basically $625,000, and that's a decline of about 8.5%. Condominiums are actually faring better, so we see that the average condo price is now $394,000, and that's a decline of about 2%. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in almost, it takes about a week longer in 30 days compared to about 24 last year. Thank you for watching.